Tasked with turning the Clippers into a championship-caliber club is one of the league's most respected coaches, Doc Rivers.
What Doc would bring to the team is championship pedigree. If that's what we aspire to be as champions, he's the coach that has that pedigree.
Oh, yeah!
The experience I had in Boston, I absolutely can lean on and use, but I can't sit around a campfire and tell them Celtic stories. That's not going to work. We have to forge our own stories and find our own path.
Talk to me.
I'm here. Nothing, CP.
He's by far the biggest addition that we had. He's a player's coach. I think he brings an intensity that you need.
You got to expect that it's going to be tough. Y'all were down. They got back in the game. You had a chance to win the game.
I've heard guys talk about his speeches and want to run through a wall for him after they're done because how he gets them going.
You get up. Don't still feel too good about yourself. Get up by 50 if you can. But if they make a run on you, which they're going to do, you got to be ready for that mission and play through that.
Playing against Doc's teams in the past, they're always good defensively.
Great block by Jeff Green.
And they always are good as a team defensively. That's the thing that we want to carry over into our team and make sure that we really have.
Crawford to Paul, behind his back, to the hole for the layup.
I want to advance. I want to keep moving on. I want to get to the finals. I want to win. And I think we have a collection of guys who have the ability to do it.
This is officially Clippers on the rise.